I'm very annoyed by these pimples and scars. It's all over my face, neck and shoulders.
This is acne, Priya. It's a skin condition that occurs when your hair follicles become plugged with oil and dead skin cells.
What could have possibly caused it?
The most common cause is overproduction of oil in the skin or buildup of bacteria. Hormonal changes, certain medications and carbohydrate-rich diet might trigger acne. Direct skin contact with oily substances, cosmetics, family history of acne or stress don't cause acne. But if you have acne already, stress may make it worse.
What are the treatment options?
Acne usually isn't a serious medical condition, but you may want to seek medical treatment from a dermatologist for persistent pimples or inflamed cysts to avoid scarring or other damage to your skin.
Please guide me with the day-to-day skincare techniques.
You can avoid or control most acne with good basic skincare, like washing problem areas with a gentle cleanser twice a day. Don't squeeze blemishes because it'll cause a scar. Girls should remove makeup before going to bed. Always shower after exercising or doing strenuous work, as oil and sweat on your skin can trap dirt and bacteria.
Thank you very much, Dr. Astor.